We are with Little Miss Brookie.
She's checking out the lake.
I didn't carry her down here.
What you doing?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. There you go. Pay it out just a little bit. There.
Nope. No giving up, baby. You are not giving up. You came this far. Meow. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. Boy. Come in here. Come on. Jump up here. Come on.
One of those growling jet skis, huh?
Do not want.
Okay, Princess G-String. Pick up your arm, girl.
Meow. Yes. Come here. Mm-hmm. My baby girl. Yes. I love you. Can we go? I love you. Okay, bye. Meow. Meow.
You want to go closer to the water? Eventually, she should settle down and find a spot to sit. Enjoy the breeze. See, talk key. Ooh. It's over here.
You missed it. You completely missed it. Boing. There goes.
I think it was a froggy.
Froggy. No. Do not want. Bye bye.
Large agua.
Big agua. Hey, I haven't thrown you in the water.
Yet.
I know the harness can handle you getting swung around. Oh man, I love that sound.
Wookie wookie.
Yeah, just think how many fish are gonna wash up on that shore. You can just pick them up and nom nom nom.
Remember that 1 year when the lake turned over? Dead fish all along the shore.
Yeah. Yeah, she's settling down. More curious than anything. She's actually looking around instead of purely panic mode.
Meow.
God damn.
Aw, I got you too.
Hey. Yeah, me too. She's like, I love you. Okay, bye. Oh. Ah.
You are fine. Chill.
It's okay, kid. It's just like a car or something.
You're fine. You didn't die. Same with the doggy. You'll be fine. I don't know how much of that I got, but she wanted to go up the tree. I think I would be too.
I love kayaking.
No.
Have you ever eaten one in a canoe?
No.
You've been on a boat though.
No, yeah. She's been traumatized ever since Dad made her take the wheel of the pontoon boat and ran up to the blue pads. She's not as sure. What a damn car.
Well, she probably didn't even know how to die, because mom and that was the only one that was alive since I was dead.
Yeah. Well, Mom took us down and let us, when she had the old Lumina, let us drive down around that U. But that was it. That was like one day and she never did it again. I love you. Okay, bye.
Kayaks, I don't know why.
Yep. Her hackles and her tail aren't puffed up, so.
That was fun, but I don't... It's $27 if you want a couple of kayaks.
That's not too bad.
Why did you buy one?
Is it a day running?
Yeah. Well, it's for something like 6 hours or something.
Oh.
The only thing good about that is they drop you off at a certain point when you kayak.
Yeah, and they pick you up.
That's a cool thing. I go somewhere, I don't go like miles and miles and miles. If I was just sitting out here and go around the lake and come back.
Yeah.
But when Jerry and I went, it was just amazing.
Nope.
It's really smooth. It's tough. It's one thing you keep looking down.
You're fine. Good girl. Hunker down. Hunker down. Hunker down. I know. Hunker down. All you gotta do is hunker down. Yeah. Put on it. She can still pull it out from my foot. She really has to go. But I'd rather her hang out here. All right, wrap it around my feet. I got it. It'll be okay.
Get up here.
You stay here. I'll go get help.
Come here, Katie.
She's like, them are big waves. Them are not ducks. Boop.
Get over here in the shade, Katie.
It's cooler over here. Oh, it's hot there. Okay, yeah, I gotta watch it because this thing only records 9.5 minutes at a time. It didn't before. It did the whole wedding. Nomi's wedding. So I was like, really? Nice. What? Huh? Yes! You're fine! Love you. Okay, bye.
Mom?
Yes. Yes, you're fine, girl. Hunker down, hunker down, hunker down. Down. Put my foot on the
other lead.
You're fine, baby girl. Need your butt.
Watch tangling yourself around the net, though. That's not a good thing. Ah, doing it the other way. Silly girl. Stay here. Can you get that belly? Mm-hmm. Hi. Hi. Yes, it's that loud one again, I know.
People in their insane jet skis with freaking giant V6s on. You're fine. You're fine.
Aww. You can lay on my foot. You can lay on my foot.
Sure. Gives me a chance to brush some fluff out.
Mm-hmm.
Fluffy. You're fluffy. It's just like cars going by, you get used to it.
I actually don't jump at any loud noises in the apartment except for the toilet flush.
As you know, that thing's a turbo.
Ah! Around my foot! Really? Really? Oh!
Around my foot.
Baby. Baby girl. No.
Baby. Back this way. Come here. Now. Down. There you go.
No. Stay down.
You can wander a little bit, I guess.
So she sits.
You're fine.
Yep. Come on up.
I don't want you going underneath there, though. Getting all tangled.
What's he doing?
What's he doing?
Scoping it out.
Mm-hmm. I'd rather her do that than try and dart off.
Although she's getting to the end of the line.
Give me the... What kind of walk is that?
That's a human shuffle.
Oh, can't get it. Oh!
Nice backflip, though.
I should have been recording.
I got it.
Did you?
Aww. Brooke. Gosh. Come here. Come here.
I've fallen some of the bird nests up in there. Oh, it's a fluffy.
Okay, bye. Oh.
No, I forgot to do that. Because I don't have any bottled water.
Kimby. Mom.
Down to the lake and let you drink that water. Maxie's super girl.
She can munch on some of this grass.
Yeah, it's good. It's good.
I soaked my shoes walking through it.
That's my fault. I am impressed with you. It's scary as that toilet's always clean.
What'd you say?
Thanks, bud.
Well. What?